Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I am going to be continuing my trick shotting series part 6. I managed to hit on the first game. It wasn't the best trick shot I've done, but I am going to add a sniper montage after the first game. Just like the 1v1 on every FPS. And if you enjoy the sniper montage, let me know down in the comments. And I will make a 100% sniper montage. If you guys enjoy, leave a like, subscribe. I hope you enjoy. Okay, so same thing. They're landing caddy. I'm landing authority. Just like in every other video. Invisible
pyramid.
Mr. Llama. Dead. All right, here he is. So you're dead. So are you. Another llama. This is the trick shot we're going to be going for. One. Didn't even check if they were back yet, so.
They are.
They're behind that rock. No. There you go. I can't get up. Maybe 2 attempts left on the crash pad this right now. Okay, here we go. Oh, there we go. That was some damage. Thank you.
be a
Not one, two. Oh, wow. No, stop getting close to me. Yo, 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 jump, jump, jump.
No, he's breaking me down.
Did he actually? Wow.
Yeah, he did.
That's actually pretty nice, not gonna lie.
You brought me back to life at the last second.
Okay. Hey guys, so I hit the trick shot the first game. I mean, it was a decent trick shot. But now I don't want to hit two trick shots. But because I've made a montage and made a smaller montage, because this is a trick shotting video, I'm gonna make a sniping montage. Might not be all trick shots, it might be some trick shots, it might be none, but it's gonna be a sniping montage. So, I hope you enjoy.
Yeah. Those goosebumps every time, you come around, you ease my mind, you make everything feel fine. Worry about those comments, I'm way too numb, it's way too dumb, I get those goosebumps every time, I need the Heimlich, throw that to the side, I get those goosebumps every time, when you're not around, when you throw that to the side, those goosebumps every time, 713 through the 281, yeah, I'm riding.
Okay guys, so if you did enjoy the video, I'd appreciate it if you liked, subscribed, and let me know down in the comments what I should do for another video, or if I should just continue what I'm doing. Leave a like, subscribe. I'll see y'all next time. Peace.